Well, it looked like this game took its time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sissons plays the puck. Here he is in front. He scores! That's a short-handed marker.
James, they took advantage of one little crease, and they were able to race up the ice, get themselves a short-handed marker here. Their bench explodes as the short-handed goal ties the game. You just want to stay in touch with the game. You're down a goal, you're down a man. This is unexpected.